Literally look like flares going off in the sky.
I'm in show business, yes? Why come to me?
You know why?
Why?
It's show business. Uh-huh. That's why we're here. V for victory. Five Marines raising the flag. Mount Suribachi. One video of one bomb, Mr. Moss. The American people bought that war. Mm-hmm. War is show business.
You want me to produce your war? Not a war. It's a pageant. We need a theme, a song, some visuals.
Okay, good. Put the village behind her.
Give me some flames. Some sound of screaming.
That girl. Doesn't she look Albanian? Looks like she was born and raised in Albania.
Mm-hmm.
Could she be running across a bridge? I think it's a calico kitten.
He's running across with a kitten. Boy, punch in a calico kitten. I have 19 screens here. I can't see one calico kitten.
We have a small calico kitten, sir. Calico.
What?
The president wants a white one.
He wants a white one.
How soon do you think we'll be able to get this cut?
Oh, we're going to be done in about 4 or 5 hours.
And this just in, a news break special report that the young Albanian national fleeing in this video is attempting to escape terrorist reprisals in her village. America has seldom witnessed a more poignant picture of the human race than that which our...
Fantastic.
So this is what's happening right now. And a lot of people don't want to believe it, right? Because I don't know why a lot of people don't want to believe it, but you look at the actual footage of some of this stuff, you know, and you see what they're showing you. And it literally looks like you're at Six Flags. You're at some amusement park and you're watching the end of the night firework display in the sky. It's just flares going up. You don't even hear them hitting the ground. You don't even see...